Hey kids, it's me, Tony, and I'm here with a mini haul. Not to be confused with Minnie Pearl, which if you don't know who Minnie Pearl is, Google her. Not really, I wasn't into that kind of music and stuff, but just made me think of it. Anyway, totally unrelated to anything I just said, I did get David's tea. They were having a 50% off sale, and I don't know if you like tea or not, but I'm noticing that this camera is kind of crooked. Hold on, kids. Oh well, I'm a little off, so maybe it'll balance out. Anyway. They were having a 50% off sale, so I went a little gaga about tea. So I thought I'd just share it with you because actually I think the sale is still going on. So if you like tea and tea items, accoutrements, is that the word? Yeah. You know what I mean. This is a really nice place. They have really nice stuff. And I have price though, I really like. But anyway, pretty good size box. These are a couple of things that were kind of big that I got. And the first thing is they'll send you samples. And so I got some samples. I got three samples. This is goji pop, which you can smell a little bit, but they put them in these really good, you know, silver, so it doesn't leak out. But this is a fruit infusion. And then I got main squeeze, matan orange. So that's that one. And then a cold 911. This is for when you're sick. You got a sort of a decongestant type tea. So I know so at some point I'll get that, and I want a cup of tea. And you know, really, mostly I'm a coffee drinker, but I do like tea because, you know, at work, coffee's kind of like work, coffee. But sometimes you just have to stop, even at work, and have a cup of tea. You have to say, we should have a cup of tea. And think about what we're going to do next. It slows you down, makes you focus. That's what I think about with tea. Coffee, it's like, I gotta get this done. Give me my coffee, I'm good to go. So, anyway, let's look in here. And I have it on the ground because it's heavy. And all. So, this, I'm getting this for, a friend of mine who has been particularly stressed at work. But this is open in case of stress. And it has three teas and infusions. So it has the organic mother's little helper. And I'm not sure what's in it because, again, teeny tiny. How am I supposed to read that? Really? How does anybody read that? Then there's the big chill. And then Buddha's blend. Very meditative. So, anyway, I thought that's real cute. Let me see if I can break into it. This opens really cute. Oh, anyway, they're in packets like that. I would open them, except I'm giving them as a gift. So, but that is a very clever. That's number one. What I did get several of, these are only like $3, are just these cute little canisters because I have a lot of loose tea at work that are just in bags, and I would prefer to have these little canisters to put them in. These are very secure, and it just looks prettier than the little bags. So I got, it's a blue one. And the green one, isn't that pretty? Fun colors, this really pretty, I don't know what color, sort of a magenta, deep pink, a little bit of red. Looks pinker on here than it does in person. This is strawberry shake frappe tea. And of course, it's very well sealed. This is for me, so I can open it. Oh, you can smell it. That's what it looks like. It's tea, but oh my gosh. That's like strawberry cream. That's what it smells like. Isn't that amazing? You have a hot tea, it smells like strawberry cream. Mm. And then, grab this. This is, well, I got a little dent in this one. These are David's tea filters. So you can just buy the little filters. So if you want to have your own tea, not have a little mess with the little ball and stuff, you get your own little tea bags. Isn't that nice? So much nicer, especially like in an office, because it just gets messy, and it's just easier to have a tea bag than it is to have a little ball with the tea, and then you gotta go dump the tea out of the little ball and clean up your mess, and I don't have time for that. No one has time for that. I don't know exactly how this works, but it looked intriguing, and it was on sale. This is an iced press. So I think how this works is, I'm not sure how this works. You make the iced tea on the go. So how do you do this? So you separate the inner compartment from the outer sleeve. So this comes undone. It comes out. Add the tea to the outer sleeve and pour in hot water to the fill line. Then steep according to your tea steeping instructions. While the tea is steeping, fill the inner compartment with ice. Screw on the lid and place it into the outer sleeve, stopping before the water line. When your tea is ready, slowly press the inner compartment all the way down. Okay. I still don't understand it. Am I stupid? I'm gonna have to do it. I'd like to tell you why I understand how this works. I guess there's a hole. I don't know. I don't know how this works, and maybe why it's on sale. What else did I get? I don't even remember what I bought. Uh-oh, it didn't break. I know what I bought. Oh, and it's broken. Oh, man, look at the book. They will send me another. But it's a little mason jar, and there's ceramic, and it's for coffee or iced tea or whatever. And I thought they were just so adorable, and they were on sale. And I have another one, a little bit broke as well. Of course, they have them in the bottom of the box. So, you know, hello, post office. Oh, you didn't know that. But this is how it looks. There's the not broken one. Now, isn't that just adorable? And then the straw comes with a straw. Has a little straw right there. A little rubber basket. Just adorable. Oh man, the other one is broken. They're bigger than me, another one. Or I'll be all Jeffrey Star about it. It's broke. I'm gonna send me another one. That's it. One broken thing that I'm not real happy about, but everything else I'm very happy. And if you are interested in ordering something, like I said, it's 50% off a lot of stuff. The sale is still going on, and I'll add the link below. So that's my night, except my little broken one. It was a very good haul. Anyway, I'll see you kids later. Have a good night. Hey, bye. Oh, you didn't hear that from me.